Hey, what's going on guys, and welcome to AboodyTV. And today we will be studying ozone. Ozone is a molecule of three oxygen atoms bond together. The molecule is unstable and highly reactive. Ozone is found naturally in small concentrations in the stratosphere, which is a layer of Earth's upper atmosphere. Therefore, they are called stratospheric ozone. In this upper atmosphere, ozone is made when ultraviolet light from the sun splits an oxygen molecule, forming two single oxygen atoms. And if one of the freed atoms collides with an oxygen molecule, it becomes ozone. Stratospheric ozone has been called good ozone because it protects the Earth's surface from dangerous ultraviolet light. But unfortunately, there is another type of ozone, and it is called the bad ozone. This type of ozone molecules are found at the ground level of the troposphere, which is the lowest layer of the atmosphere, so around 0 to 3 meters above the ground. This tropospheric ozone is man-made. Burning products such as gasoline releases volatile organic compounds, and these volatile organic compounds combine chemically with oxygen to form ozone during sunny and high temperature conditions. Ozone is very dangerous for our health. Relatively low amount of ozone can cause chest pain, coughing, shortness of breath, and lung irritation. Were you paying attention? Answer these three questions and find out. Question number one. What is ozone? Question number two. Why are some ozone molecules called good ozone? And question number three. Why are some ozone molecules called bad ozone? So yeah guys, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, make sure to smash that like button and also subscribe for more awesome videos.